Don't let anybody tell you that Ubisoft makes broken games. I mean, look at this fucking innovation here. This is ridiculous. I've never seen anything like this in a video game. This is amazing. Ingenious, just next level game design.